Oh, God. Did you eat all this acid?
That's right. Music!
This is not a good town for psychedelic drugs. Extremely menacing vibrations were all around us.
This place is getting to me. I think I'm getting the fear.
We had 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, lappers,
things you learn after years of dealing with drug people is that you can turn your back on a person, but never turn your back on a drug. Especially when it's waving a razor-sharp hunting knife in your eye.